closed. Just the other night, I could hear the people shouting before I got inside. I walked in the front door, looked up and down the pews, and people were rejoicing the way they used to do. The preacher was preaching from the Holy Bible, and I knew that I had walked into a Holy Ghost revival. It's a Holy Ghost revival, the old-fashioned way. Lift your hands into the air and give the Lord the praise. Sing and shout and testify till your heart feels right. Keep on praying to the Lord if it takes all night. Some folks were praying as I looked around. The Spirit was so strong, well, I felt it shake the ground. Souls were being saved like I'd never seen before. People running to the altar and praying to the Lord. Others clapping their hands and waving them in the air. When it's a Holy Ghost revival, you can feel His holy power. It's a Holy Ghost revival, the old-fashioned way. Give the Lord the praise. Sing and shout and testify till your heart feels right. Keep on praying to the Lord if it takes all night. It's the Holy Ghost revival, and you can pray.